to me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Asked me name my foe then, I said the need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of love or God. And I begged to give me horses to trample down my enemies. So eager was my passion to devour this waste of life. Walk alone again and asked if she would stay.